Slovenský kopov. The Slovenský kopov, translated into English as Slovakian Hound, is a medium-sized breed of hunting dog of the scenthound type. The breed originated in Slovakia, in Central Europe, and is bred for boar hunting. The name Black Forest Hound seems to have been created in North America for marketing purposes, since the breed has no connection with the Black Forest. Appearance. The Slovenský kopov or Slovakian Hound is a typical hunting hound in appearance, with a muscular body, long legs, a long tail, and long drop ears. The short coat is always black in color, with tan markings, black and tan. Dogs should be around 16 kilograms, 35 pounds, in weight and 46 centimeters, 18 inches, at the withers, with bitches somewhat smaller. Ideal size is described in the breed standard to discourage the breeding of overly large or excessively small dogs. Other measurements for the ideal hound are given in the standard, in order to preserve breed type. The breed is more heavily built than the similarly marked American black and tan coonhound, but is more lightly built than the otherwise similar Ogar Polski, the more strongly built hound from Poland. The eyes are always dark, deep-set, and have a look of liveliness and courage. Temperament. Though known to be independent, it is intelligent, and is easy to train. Also, it is blessed with a good sense of direction. History and use. A well-known type of hunting dog since antiquity, today's breed was first recognized in the 1870s. The breeds of Brand Lebraca, Austrian Black and Tan Hound, Chart Polski, and Magyar Agar, Hungarian Greyhound, are believed to have been used in the breed's background. The etymology of the name seems to refer to the dog's color. The breed club was established in Bratislava in 1988. The Slovenský kopov was developed and is used as a hunting dog, not a pet or show dog. It is bred for hunting large game, especially wild boar. Although extremely common in its area of origin, it is rarely seen in other countries. The Slovenský kopov is similar to other East European scenthounds in appearance and hunting style. Recognition. The breed is recognized in its country of origin with the name Slovenský kopov, and is listed for international dog sports competition with the Fédération Cynologique Internationale under that name as breed number 244, in Group 6, Scenthounds and Related Breeds, Section 1.2 Medium-Sized Hounds. Exported to North America, the breed is recognized under the English translation of its name, Slovakian Hound, by the United Kennel Club in the United States. The breed also may be registered under a variety of translations of the name, or created English names such as Black Forest Hound, with minor kennel clubs, hunting clubs, and internet dog registry businesses, and promoted as a rare breed for those seeking an unusual hunting dog or a unique pet.